Hi, my name is Scott Onuczko, and I am the chair of the Parkland Teachers Annual Representatives Assembly Committee. It's a bit of a mouthful, so we like to call ourselves the ARA Committee for short. In this short video, I hope to explain to you what ARA is, who we are, and what we do, and also how you can get involved and participate in our process. So let's get started. What is ARA? Well, the Annual Representatives Assembly is most simply defined as the Legislative Assembly for the Alberta Teachers Association. The actual assembly occurs on the May long weekend of every year and alternates between locations in Edmonton and Calgary. At the assembly, delegates who are elected by teachers representing the individual locals from all across the province debate, discuss, and set the policy of the association at large. They also look at things like the budget for the upcoming year, they set membership fee, and through a variety of policies, they determine basically the direction that the Alberta Teachers Association moves in. Some of the different areas they discuss and set policy in are things like pensions, administration of schools, teacher evaluation, professional growth and supervision, early childhood education. There's a huge variety of policies that we look at, and for a full and comprehensive list of the policies that are dealt with, you can take a look in the members handbook here, which should be in your staff room, and turn to about page 86, where the policies sort of begin. There are quite a few policies in there, so it's an interesting read if you're interested in that kind of stuff. Okay, so who are the ARA? Well, the ARA delegation is composed of approximately 400 teachers that are elected by local councils across the province. In Parkland, the elections for our ARA delegates occur each year at our annual general meeting, which happens usually at the end of May every year. Okay, the last thing I want to talk to you about is the process and how you can get involved. So, the ARA is the mechanism for teachers and locals to influence and ultimately set the direction of the provincial association. Each year, the ARA committee brings forth resolutions on behalf of teachers for Parkland for consideration and debate at the annual meeting during the May long weekend. If you have any ideas for change or ideas for resolutions, please don't hesitate to contact myself, the chair, and my email is below, or your local president. We will bring these ideas forward to the ARA committee to meet, discuss, and craft into resolutions for consideration. Once our committee has prepared resolutions for the upcoming year, we then present those resolutions to local council for further debate, review, and ultimately approval. Once this is approved by the local council, we send them off to the provincial association where they then get disseminated and discussed and looked at from ARA committees across the province. And then finally, they appear on the floor at the Annual Representatives Assembly in May. The ideas that you send forward to the committee do not have to be worded like resolutions in this book. That's our job. We can take your concerns or something you'd like to see changed or a better way of doing things and craft them into the properly worded resolutions. Thank you so much for taking the time to listen to what we're all about, and I very much look forward to hearing the thoughts and ideas that you bring forward. Thank you.